It's hard to imagine swimming in a wool swimsuit, right? Well, that's exactly what women did before Lycra was invented in the 1950s. We spoke to surfer and spokesmodel Anastasia Ashley about this miracle fabric. You are a surfer, so what do you look for in a swimsuit when you wear it?
My biggest concern is it staying on, right, and it fitting well. It has to be cute, but it has to have everything. So I love suits that have great fit, and I love all the suits that have been at Salon Allure that have the Lycra extra light fibers because it keeps everything just intact, and like I said, no wardrobe malfunctions.
Very good.
Can't be having that.
Exactly.
So function first and style second.
Excellent. Now what's the difference between the swimsuits you wear when you're surfing and the ones you wear when you're just sort of, you know, being fabulous by the pool?
When I'm doing a shoot. Exactly. You know, I like to kind of keep them all the same. Like I said, fit's really important to me and also style.
You were in Sports Illustrated. How great is that? How does it feel to be featured in Sports Illustrated?
Oh, it's awesome. Being in Sports Illustrated is like a dream, every girl's dream. They have such a great team of people and they make everyone feel so special and they do great shoots. And so I was definitely so thrilled to be in it this year and I had so much fun.
But what does it mean for Lycra to be here with Salon Allure for Fashion Week in Miami?
We're very excited to be here this year, sharing the 5th anniversary of Salon Allure. We've had a collaboration with Salon Allure for 5 years. We've been with them, and it's great to be here today, to be here in Miami, and to be having this wonderful fashion show that's going to happen tonight. We have many looks coming down the runway with Lycra Extra Light Fiber.
If there's anything you would want the average consumer to know about Lycra, what would it be?
It would be that Lycra Extra Light Lycra Fiber provides that great long-lasting fit that women want. You know, they really want to feel good, they want to feel confident, but what's better than to have a suit that fits and makes you feel confident?
You heard it here. Great fit, get Lycra.
We continue to the private penthouse presentation at the Raleigh Hotel for the Lycra Celebrates Design 10 Years of Swim Award. The special presentation by Invista, owner of the Lycra Fiber brand, unveiled the Lycra Moves You initiative, celebrating comfort, freedom, and movement. After the presentation, each designer showcased their swimsuit submission. After all the models presented on the runway, a distinguished panel of judges from Women's Wear Daily, IMG, Invista, the Miami Herald, and Lucky Magazine crowned the winner.
Gia Marijima.
The winning designer received a complimentary show venue for the 2015 Mercedes-Benz Fashion Week Swim in Miami Beach, plus complimentary fabric with Lycra Extra Light Fiber to use for the creation of their next line.
Fashion Style Miami was presented this week by Sagamore The Art Hotel. We'd like to thank them for keeping us close to all the fashion shows, excitement, and parties surrounding Mercedes-Benz Fashion Week Swim right here on Miami Beach. And next time you're on Miami Beach, make sure to come and see the beautifully curated art here at Sagamore The Art Hotel. Thanks for watching Fashion Style Miami, and make sure to love us on all of our social media, Tumblr, Pinterest, YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, all of that. Thanks so much, and happy fashioning.